Hello.
Remember to think of I told you right away, they're replacing it with the chocolate filet.
Absolutely lost your mind.
I need to talk to you.
Do not disturb me.
Miranda!
Slam door. A white shirt in Paris, really. Do I smell freesias? Yeah, it's maybe why you fell. Well, if I see freesias anywhere, I'm gonna be disappointed.
Since 472 BC, Runway has been more than just a magazine. It has been a beacon of style led by the guardian of style herself, Miranda Priestly. She has set the standard for garments and designers across the globe. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Miranda Priestly.
Bonjour. We are gathered here today to celebrate the expansion of the James Holt brand into a global enterprise. So, when the time came to name a new president of James Holt International, it should come as no surprise that we chose within the Runway family. So it is my great happiness to announce today that that person is my good friend and esteemed colleague. Jacqueline Bollet! A mild smattering of applause. Sorry, Jacqueline.
She'll make it up to me someday.
You sure about that?
No. But you gotta have hope. I dream the dream that I but Stanley Tucci did it.
You thought I didn't know, didn't you? Fact is, I've known for some time. I had to get rid of Jacqueline some way. So I basically concocted a rich brew of threats and a list and switcheroos, and I took people out to lunch, and I was like, I'm gonna kill you. It really doesn't make a lot of sense. Watch the movie. It really makes no sense. But the bottom line is, I am disgusting. I see a lot of myself in you. You're not afraid to know what people want and to go beyond what they need, and you're not afraid to choose for yourself.
I don't think I'm like that. I couldn't do something like what you just did to Nigel. I couldn't do that.
Oh, but you already have. To Emily.
Goes on to name.
Choice. Oh yeah, you were given a choice, you chose your choice, and you choiced it. If you want this life, Andrea, those choices are necessary.
Not answer.
But if that weird thing, the creepy arm sticking out of it. It was a fountain. Put your phone in it. Disappointment.
And if I don't hire